customizing iPhone, but that I can only use one random color. Whatever color lands on this wheel, I can only use that one. And it looks like the choice is made. I can only use black marker. And if I mess up, I can't fix it. This is scary. Oops, I almost forgot to prep the iPhone. Much better. Let's begin. And let me know in the comments if you guessed the character.